Diaz, belt high set. And the 1-0. Bousfield hits one to right field. Dean goes over in right center. He can't get it. Bousfield around first, going to second. Around third, heading home, Goris. It's 11-4 El Paso. Bousfield's third double of the game. Back-to-back doubles by El Paso. And here's Luis Urias. I believe that will tie a team record for doubles in one game set by a few others. Three doubles in one game.